Thyroid is an endocrine gland. It's butterfly-shaped and it sits in front of your windpipe, low down on your neck. Some thyroids have nodules, which are small masses that are within the thyroid, and they can either be benign or non-cancerous or cancerous. The good news is that the vast majority of thyroid nodules are non-cancerous. Some patients experience symptoms with their nodules. Some nodules can cause symptoms of compression, like choking, difficulty swallowing, difficulty breathing. Some nodules can be functional, meaning that they can make patients hyperthyroid, so patients can get symptoms of insomnia or palpitations, heat intolerance, and some nodules do not cause any symptoms at all, but they can still have a risk of malignancy. Treatment options for thyroid nodules depends on the risk of malignancy. The least invasive thing to do is to monitor a low-risk thyroid nodule with ultrasound. Other ways of evaluating thyroid nodules are by FNA biopsies, which I can provide in my office. And then the most invasive thing, but definitively to diagnose the nodule, is to remove it by thyroid surgery, either taking out half of the thyroid or the whole thyroid. The good news about thyroid nodules is the overwhelming majority are non-cancerous. Only about 5% of all thyroid nodules contain cancer. Thyroid cancer is highly treatable. Most cancers can be cured with surgery alone, and we have other treatment options for advanced thyroid cancers, such as radioactive iodine, that are highly successful.